So, hi, it's Payton. It's move-in day today. Well, this whole week is move-in week. I actually just moved in already, but still some things to do. So I just want to show you what I'm doing this week. It's gonna be a lot of like training at work, shopping around Westwood. I'm actually going to a concert tonight, DPR Ian, so that'll be fun. This is a week at UCLA for move-in. Bye-bye.
All right, guys, let's roll.
So this is the media team. We're doing a picnic to kick off the new school year, and honestly, this group is the closest thing I call to a family here at UCLA. We help with a few social media accounts here, and we're made up of a social, video, photo, and design squad.
Hi, Julie. This is Peyton. Can I film you? Okay.
Ran four. Say it again.
Wow. What?
That's awesome.
Even though the media team is technically a job, these are some of the most amazing and genuine people I've ever met, and I'm really looking forward to this school year.
And a fun fact about Kenzo is he actually pierced his own ears, which is like
crazy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kenzo. Happy birthday to you.
To be honest, milk tea is in my weekly routine at this point. Oh, and Thai tea with lychee jelly. It may not seem like it, but actually a few days have passed since the picnic. I just happen to be wearing the same fit. I promise I washed it. Today is a day off and I barely did anything. And I love that so much. Training is really fun, but honestly the days are very long. So walking around aimlessly around different shops is how I enjoy my days off. P.S. I love plushies. And P.P.S. This shirt is super cute. It's funny, but I often try to be a tourist in a place I've lived in for many years, and I honestly love it. Definitely a great way to spend the day off.
Don't worry, like, I got you on speed dial. Like,
oh, yeah,
like,
yeah, exactly.
Did it with that audio. But yeah.
UCLA has some cool apartments and dorms, so the media team is going to do some coverage for people moving in this week.
Wait, do you want
to? Today we're looking at our friend Iris's apartment. They love Omar Apollo, Jujutsu Kaisen, and photography. Okay, and that's a wrap on this week. I'm slowly getting into the groove of making videos again, so let me know what you guys think of the style. Thank you so much for watching this video, and new video coming out next week. So yeah, thank you. See you guys soon.